One of the benefits of working with Microsoft products is their ability to talk to each other. So in Excel, if you've created a graph like this, it's simple enough to put this graph into, for example, a Word document. There are a number of ways you can do it. The first way, and I think the way most people use, you click on the graph, copy it. Perhaps you go to your document, and over here we're going to paste it. You'll see I'll say paste special, and they paste it as a picture, maybe Enhanced Metafile, and you'll see it comes through like that. The problem with this is if we go back in here and, for example, that number changes to 100, the graph has changed, but your document hasn't changed because it's a static picture. Just get back to what we had here. So another option, I'm just going to delete that, is to use something called the paste link. The process is very similar. Click on the graph. We're just going to copy it. We go to the Word document, or it could be a PowerPoint document. And where we go to paste special, you'll see on the left-hand side here, there's something called paste link. If I click on it, you'll see I've got a couple of options, but I'm going to have it as a Microsoft Office Excel chart object. When I say OK, you get the same thing. You've got the graph here, but here's the difference. If we now go back to our Excel file, let's change that again. So this graph has changed. You'll see that you've got the updated chart here as well. If this hasn't updated itself, you simply click on the picture, right click, and you'll see you have an update link option, and if you click on it, it'll go to the spreadsheet, see what the graph looks like, and bring it through here. You don't have to use a Microsoft Excel chart object. Let's just delete that. Go back to the spreadsheet. I'm going to copy it again. Go into a Word document, and in this case, I'm going to go paste, paste special, paste link, but I'm going to use the picture Windows Metafile. Say OK. You'll see it comes through as a picture. Let's go back here, change that again to 600. You can see the graph, the red line is the highest. Go back here. At the moment, it hasn't changed, but remember, you can click on the picture, right click, and say update link. You'll see the graph updates itself.